Can I be involved in the tenant selection process?
No.
What George really means to say is, you may to a limited degree. For example, you can specify whether you want your tenants to have pets or a smoking and non-smoking family. You cannot discriminate against federal, state, or local protected classes, such as saying you do not want children. The federal protected classes are listed on the screen. Because of all of this, it's best to leave this task to the professionals.